Basically, it looks like this. It's weird. It's a palm claw